After many searching, testing, and using my past experience in building my own thruster, I finally designed it in the rectangular shape with the sharp edges and some lines for the aeronet. But printing it was really hard because print had to start on only one layer and the vertical lines of my design print in air without any support. But don't worry, because this video is proudly sponsored by Bamboo Lab, and the Bamboo Lab X1 Carbon is here. With its 3 fans to keep the temperature under control, smart AI feature, the super fast Corex Y motion system, and the powerful Bamboo Studio slicer with its easy interface. For example, in this case, by enabling thick bridge in Bamboo Studio, lowering the print speed a little on the bridge and increasing the fan speed, I was able to print it successfully. And it's not over yet. With the AMS of Bamboo Lab, I can take my 3D printing from single color and limited to multicolor and smart. Any rule, any color, any material. Also, a big advantage of the X1 Carbon over the A1 model is the closed chamber, which keeps the filaments dry and ready for the better prints. So, if you are looking for a 3D printing that is both precise and reliable, I highly recommend the Bamboo Lab. And if you like to get one yourself, just check the link in the description.